What are the common sticking points, traditional methods that guys run into? You mentioned the hot mop and how we talked earlier about how hard that is and how not pleasant that is to work with. Tell us a little bit more about that.
So again, you have a material that is meant for an exterior application. It smells horrible. It's a hot, rubberized plastic, basically, that is applied to your shower. It smells terrible. It can linger. The smell can linger for quite some time. It's very hard to work with.
And they're bringing that into people's homes.
They're bringing it into people's homes, yeah. I mean, it's a smelly, laborious process to install these things.
And they still use that today.
Today, absolutely. And, you know, it's something that that people, you know, will argue with you about as far as the use and when it's going to, you know, be out of fashion and if it will be out of fashion. We know that commercially it is illegal to use a hot mop in California at least, but elsewhere in the country. And usually residential settings follow suit with commercial operations. So eventually this will, you know, be displaced by only a sheet method or only a preformed shower pan like we have. Mm-hmm. So it's imperative that whoever is doing these things adopt another method at minimum to defend against these things going away at some point. But, you know, in the big picture, ultimately, it's an easier, better install to use a method like we have. You know, again, like I said before, it's not if they're going to falter, it's when. And, you know, when you consider the fact that mold is a big problem, mm-hmm. You know, leaky shower pans can do more than just mold. They can deteriorate the studding in the house. They can lead to, you know, other structural problems that you could have, rusting in the pipes, things like that. These are all problems that basically occur from this shower pan system and its inability to do what it's supposed to, which is deflect water to a drain or evacuate water to an area where it needs to. You know, ultimately, with a shower system like the Hydroban shower system, you are alleviating a lot of things that the homeowner doesn't want but doesn't understand either. Most people will say, well, I use a hot mop method, that's just the way it is. And then a homeowner won't know the difference. Mm-hmm. So, you know, it's kind of problematic in that regard. You know, you're at the mercy of your installer, whoever that may be, mm-hmm. whether you found them on, you know, a website or it's someone that is a referral from another job that a friend of yours had or something along those lines. You don't really know what you're dealing with as a homeowner.
Because as the homeowner and you're the contractor, you're not gonna walk me through step by step by step what you're gonna do before
Correct.
You do it. You're
Correct.
Just gonna go and do it, assuming yes. that I hire you, right?
Yes, this is how it works.
Yeah.
And, you know, which is fine. I mean, it does happen and people are okay with that, ultimately. Mm-hmm. I think if they were a little bit more educated as to what they're doing, they would definitely opt for another method other than a hot mop situation. But, you know, by the time it's happened, it's
already too late.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.